carries authority over that ship. So, one of the first things to think about